I might just hit it raw. Hold on, that's not my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Huh, question Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of the Zoom till I'm cinnamon. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop up, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn, I'm cold hearted. That's why I like it back, yeah. Like Riri. Every time she see me, she wanna eat me. Hold on. I saw like Justin Bieber, please believe me. I said, wow, I'm on the TV. I can't be broke, they be creepy. She be acting up, she always tryna leave me. But she a bad girl, and she freaky. I have her hanging off the like she mean me. I never hit her more than once, cause they be leeches. But good, it tastes like peaches. But she can have it, I don't need it. I'd rather have my money green like kiwi. I don't talk to cause they be capping. Disrespect me, and see what happen. I don't make a call for war, start snapping. My bullets blasting, all the ops mad that I lapped him. He said we're stacking, nothing but my money. Remember my pockets flat, now they chunky. I ain't a pretty boy, but I ain't ugly. And I take it in a second. If she a real one, then I'll protect it. Traded the AP, told my jeweler protect it. And it's all BBS and flower settings. I might just hit it raw, hold on, that's not my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Huh, Christian Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of the Zoom till I'm cinnamon. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory.
Alright, who am I here with?
Derek Dodd.
What's your favorite thing about PE?
Definitely the dynamic stretching, you know, it just gets my day going, it gets me ready for class. I don't think I'd want anything else to start my day but dynamic stretching.
And what's your favorite unit?
Definitely the basketball unit, you know, just getting buckets, hooping.
All right, who am I here with?
Drew Carpenter.
And what's your favorite thing about PE?
I would say just doing the physical activity. Like the basketball unit was pretty fun. Kickball unit's pretty fun. Football unit. So, yeah.
Are those your favorite units?
Yeah. They're pretty solid.
Thank you.
Second place finisher on the second place team, Gage Mollander. And how was your performance today?
It was a tough loss. I think we did pretty well, but we lost our star player. She wasn't here. Her name's Molly Milk. I mean, if she was here, that game would have been different.
Okay.
We tried our best and couldn't pull it off.
What's your emergency?
My ears hurt. I can barely hear anything.
Okay, sir. So when does this start happening? Can you give me a time?
My ears started hurting when we got to the middle. I would say around 5 p.m.
Tell me what happened.
So I was listening to a beat, right? And then I think the beat was so bad that my ears started hurting.
May I have a sample of the music you were listening to?
You tweaking. If you be listening to this beat, your ears gonna be hurting.
I will need to assess what injury or harm has affected you, sir.
Y'all be tweaking, bruh. Don't say I didn't warn y'all, bruh.
Y'all already know.
Thank you. Don't mob me in the comments, please. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Happy New Year's, and see y'all next year.
Holy shit!
Slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal.
You already know me. S-A-G-E.
Gas pedal.
Look.
Gas pedal.
Black money, let them say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, Ray-Bans. I'm a great man. Whoa, say friend. I play a whole late night DJ A-Man room.
What do most kids not know about the Johnson High School Library?
One of the cool things that we have is something called Comics Plus, where you can read literally thousands of comics and manga on your iPad through Mac and Via. We have a thing called Comics Plus, and if you want me to help you find that, I can, and you can just read a ton that way, all from wherever you're at with your iPad.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, Jaden, where's your favorite place to lounge at Johnson High School?
Probably the library, because it's quiet and I focus better.
I'm Miss Bearden. I've been teaching at Johnson High School. This is my third year teaching here. My favorite thing about being a teacher is connecting with the students. I find that they bring me a lot of energy every day. I think that the students they work very hard and they're very funny, so they keep me on my toes. And I just really enjoy connecting with the students. I also, of course, love reading and writing and speaking and all of those good things about English classes, but my favorite thing about being a teacher is connecting with the students.
My name is Jasmine Carr, and I'm a senior, and my favorite teacher is Mrs. Bearden, because she's really fun and she listens to us.
My name is Jasmine Carr. I'm a junior and my favorite teacher is Miss Bearden because she's like really nice and she just has a really sweet soul.
My name is Rosie and my favorite teacher is probably Miss Bearden because I just love the way her class is structured and the energy she brings. It's just really warming.